The world is made with tiny bits, with invisible stuff and weightless things.
The world is made with DNA, drawn together into tigers and cathedrals and snow cones.
The world is made with bits of language, letters and spaces and numbers, organizing nations and brunch and love.
The world is made with you, unreplicable, particular you.
Who are made with tiny bits and words strung together, you whose effect can be enormous, life-changing, history-making, world-better-making.
The code to change is also made with tiny bits and bytes drawn together. To dig wells, to share a joke with millions, to get directions.
You are a girl who understands bits exist to be assembled.
And when you learn to code, you can assemble anything that you see missing.
And in so doing, you will fix something.
Or change something.
Or invent something.
Or run something.
And maybe that's how you will play your bit in this world.